have always really loved Marvel movies. Madame Web was very enticing to me.
Hi!
Cassie Webb. This movie is before she ends up in a wheelchair. She's hyper intelligent, and her greatest superpower is her mind.
I knew he was gonna die. I saw it.
When Cassie begins to experience her clairvoyance, she thinks she's losing her mind.
You are the only one who can change the future.
Madame Web is unlike any other superhero. When you're thinking about how Spider-Man flies through the air or Venom when he changes, it's so mythical to us. But with her, it's all psychological.
I can see the future.
And I found that incredibly exciting to explore.
Let's try that again.
These visions are quite fragmented because she doesn't see anything clearly.
I've seen that man before.
So who is he?
Ezekiel Sims. He was in the Amazon with my mom right before she died.
Madame Web brings these four superheroes' worlds together.
You don't think this is weird, how we're all connected?
It's honestly like the least weird thing that's happened all day.
It's the genesis and the inception of what will become.
You're showing off.
Maybe a little.